Oh, come on, guys, keep moving, I'll cover you guys. Go, 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 go.
Go, 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 quick. Okay, go. Keep moving. I've got your back. Go, go, go.
Go, go. Okay, okay, okay.
Oh, my gosh, there's so many of them, Scuba Steve. Keep going into the forest.
Yeah, guys, into the woods, okay? Not left, not right. Just keep running straight. Follow me, follow me. Come on.
Okay, I'm right behind you. Okay, Scuba Steve. Wait up. I'm just thinking, is the woods really the best idea? They would have heard all them gunshots and explosions and everything. I would have led them all through here. We could be just sitting ducks in here.
Come on, it's not gonna be. The woods would be a terrible place for zombies to be. They wouldn't survive. Not like us. We're prepper survivors.
What are you talking about, Scuba Steve? They could be everywhere. Okay, hold on. Let's just get a breath.
Okay.
I can't believe in there. It got crazy so quickly.
Oh, no, it was insane. And hey, we got all those guys following us too. So we gotta keep an eye on those guys. We can't give them weapons just yet, but.
No, look, I don't know any of them. I don't know if we can trust them. But look, you can see the fire is burning still from here. And oh my gosh, this is crazy, Scuba Steve. Do you ever think the world will just go back to normal again?
I don't know, Shaky. I don't even like thinking about it. Because when you sit around and think about it, boom, before you know it, you're getting eaten alive by a zombie.
Yeah, that's true. Pow, right in the kisser.
Exactly. So I think we should just keep moving through the woods. These guys say they have some sort of boss. So I don't even know. We haven't even asked much questions about that either.
No, I think we should take it handy though. I think it just, I'm just so scared, Scuba Steve. I don't even know what to say anymore. I can't even speak proper English.
You can't speak proper English at all. We gotta check in behind the trees because if there are zombies, they are gonna be hiding and being crafty. These crafty woodland zombies. Yeah, you gotta watch out for them.
Scuba Steve.
What's wrong? Oh no.
I can see one, two. I can see three.
Oh no! Have they made a move?
Oh, I can see four. Okay, come back over here. I think we're walking into a path. Ah!
Oh, no!
Again, let's just go, Scuba Steve. Get them, get them.
Where are they?
That's one here.
Oh, I see another one. Okay, that's quick, good shooting.
Are we okay?
Yeah, okay. I think we're in the clear. I shot one. How many did you shoot?
I think I only shot two.
So I thought you said you counted to four.
Oh, no, there's still one on the loose.
Oh, no. Shaky, where are you? Oh, phew, don't do that. Okay, I got really scared.
Okay, I'm sorry. Ah! Oh, be careful. Oh, there's more on this side. Wait, they haven't seen us. Wow, I nearly shot all the guys following us because they were right beside me.
Maybe we should try and sneak by these guys if they haven't seen us. Oh, okay, they've seen us.
No, I saw one. Yeah. Okay, I'm reloading.
Me too. Reloading.
Okay, Steve. Okay, hold on. This is getting a bit crazy. I don't want to get ambushed or am-treed. Because if we walk in, we could just be walking around in circles in this forest. I can't even see outside it anymore.
Yeah, I don't even know. I think, let's just keep walking straight. I think that's probably the best bet. But we got to watch out because there's a lot more zombies than I thought there was going to be.
But all the explosions and the gunfire and all that kind of stuff, all these things that have been happening, Scuba Steve, they're just, oh my gosh, I can't believe it. Okay, hold on. Some of these guys, wait, come on. Scuba Steve, you make sure the coast is clear. I'm just going to make sure these guys fall in order.
Whoa, no.
You okay?
Yeah. Oh, wow. Okay, they hopped out from behind the bushes there. Okay, that was scary.
Steve.
Wow. What's wrong?
One of the guys just ran away.
What do you mean he just ran away?
He ran. Look, come on, follow back. He just literally ran away, Scuba Steve.
Why did he run away?
Hey, come back here, you. I don't know. He's just running to the forest.
Oh, come back. We need these guys alive. Their boss might be able to help us or something.
No. Oh, what happened? It was the main guy we spoke to yesterday. He just took off running. He literally turned around on his heels and took off running.
What is that? This is so strange. We got to find somewhere to just stay for the night. Quickly.
You too. Any funny ideas, and I will shoot you both in the legs. I don't care if that kills you both and you turn into walkers and we have to kill you again. If you even think of running away again, I'll shoot you both. Do you understand? Okay, Scuba Steve, I think they get the message.
Yeah, we'll kill you twice.
Yeah. 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 Okay, Scuba Steve, let's just keep going. Oh my gosh, this is crazy. I can't believe he just took off running like that.
That's so strange. I mean, he has no supplies. He's nothing. Where did he go?
I don't know. He's going to be dead within a couple of hours. I can only imagine.
Okay, we got to keep on the move.
Find you!
No!
Okay, we got him. Okay, we keep moving. Keep moving. You got to keep your head in a swivel.
A swivel?
Oh my gosh, these guys keep walking up behind me and scaring the shark out of me.
Okay, keep moving.
Oh my gosh, are we lost?
No, we got a chicken here.
Oh, you have a chicken?
Yeah.
Oh wait, Scuba Steve over here.
What is it?
Over here, look. This looks like a perfect area. It's open all around. I can see from everywhere. Plus, look at that tree. We can climb up into this tree and it gets us off the ground for the night. So even if walkers do come and attack this camp, we can be up there.
Awesome. It's like a treehouse thing. That is so cool. Okay,
you,
I reckon...
Give me your battle axe. You get the perimeter sword. I'm going to go down and chop a few trees down. Get a few some wood and stuff. So hold on. You just keep your eyes peeled.
I will. I'm going to keep looking around here and see if I can see anything. Okay, Shaky, it seems like this area is kind of clear. Well, that's good. Let's have a look over this way. Got anything else? Anything else over this way?
Okay, no. I got some firewood. I'm going to make a little campfire.
That's good going. Okay, it doesn't seem as though we have any walkers around. Oh, there's a bit of rock here. That could come in useful. Yeah, okay. So there doesn't seem to be any walkers around here. This seems to be a good area. I think we're deep enough into the woods now where I don't think there's many walkers around here at all. You might find some...
Climb the tree.
Might find some bears and stuff, but that's about it.
You climb it?
Yeah. Oh, you can definitely climb it. It's climbable. 100% climbable.
Okay, good job. Keep going. Okay, perfect. Okay, awesome. So if you get something kind of camp-wise up there set up, then we can literally just get these guys all up here and it'll be fine.
Yeah, and we could just live out our life with these two total strangers that we don't know that are part of some crazy big gang.
You're going that fast. So, guys, now that your friend ran and it's just you two, how's about we set up camp?
Thanks, guys. We thought we were going to die in there.
Okay, so now that we can trust each other, give us some weapons so that we can defend ourselves.
No, not on my watch, mister. We are the leaders of this camp. You're not getting any weapons until we fully believe we can trust you or we can meet your boss, Negan. What kind of name is Negan? How would you even spell it?
Is it like my knee? Like my knee?
Knee is gone?
No, as in like a K? No, it's N-E-E-G-A-N. That's how I'm going to spell it.
N-E-A-G-A-N.
N-E-A.
Mm. Or is it K-N-E space G, about seven A's and then an N?
Kevin.
Yes, Kevin Gann.
Let's just call him Kevin.
Can't call him Kevin. His name's Negan.
Okay. Negan. Yeah, so I think it's N-E-A-G-A-N. I think that you're right.
Yeah, okay. Yeah. So no, none of you guys can get any weapons. You tell him, Scuba Steve.
No, guys, you can't get any weapons just yet. I'm sorry. Look, it's not that you're particularly bad, guys. You could be really nice, guys. Look, we saved you. We're just going to keep hold of the guns. We'll keep you guys protected. Don't worry about it.
For goodness sake, just give us some guns before we take them off you. You're already annoying me. I can only imagine Negan will hate you both. Now give me your gun.
Oh, so, no, okay. Oh, ah! No, no, he's hitting me!
No, back off! Wait! Oh, no, don't make me do it! No. Don't make me do it!
No, Shaggy, don't! Don't shoot him! Oh, no, Shaggy.
I had to, Scuba Steve. He was gonna kill us both! You, back off! Don't come near me, I'll shoot you too! Oh, no, Scuba Steve, I had to! He was hitting you and he was gonna kill you and he reached for his pocket. Maybe he had a knife or something. I'm sorry, Scuba Steve, I had to do it, but... Oh. Don't make any sudden movements. One of your friends ran away and this guy tried to kill us. I had to kill him. And you'll explain it all to Negan, won't you? Yes, you will.
Negan will be happy with you guys.
Whoa, okay. So this is a nice little vantage point. Let me get rid of some of this. Some of these grass. All these leaves. Okay, wow. Okay, so there's a little bit of room. And it seems stable enough up here. Okay, how do I get back down, though? Is this... Yeah. Oh, whoa. Chucky, what are you doing up here?
Steve, this is the point you have up here.
It is. It's nice. At least we can see everything. And if things go wrong, we can jump from tree to tree. Because we are excellent tree climbers. You're probably one of the best sharks I've ever seen to climb a tree.
Oh, well, thank you very much. I'm all nimbly and bimbly and cat-like.
Yeah, cat-like a shark.
Exactly.
Hold on. What have you been doing while I've been doing all the work up there?
Oh, well.
I'm okay.
I was just making sure our prisoner / friend guy over here didn't try and make a run for it try and take any of our weapons, guys.
He's not our prisoner, okay? Is he talking to us?
Prisoner of war. No, he hasn't taken his eyes off the grave. I buried his friend here.
Oh, no. I can't believe we killed a guy. Well, we had to kill him. He's trying to kill me.
We did. He tried to kill you. And Scuba Steve, what have we learned in all this time in this apocalyptic world? We can't trust anyone but ourselves, Scuba Steve, or each other. So... There was no way I was taking a chance at that. Just last night I thought you were going to kill me when you ran at me with an axe.
Yeah, but I ran straight by you and killed that other guy. So it's okay. But what are we going to do? We're just going to just go asleep or take turns watching this guy?
Yeah, I think it's probably best off that we everyone gets a bit of shut-eye. I'm literally going to sit behind him here. Look here. Yep. I'm going to sit here and just keep an eye on him. Keep an eye on our camp. The campfire is on. If there's any sign of walkers, I'll climb the tree up after you. I'll put the campfire out. I'll kick it into the water. And we should be fine. So if you want to go up to the high vantage point, keep an eye out and get a bit of shut-eye, I could probably swap shifts in like 2 hours.
Yeah, okay, that sounds good. I'm kind of pooped, so I'm going to go up and get some shut-eye. You keep an eye on that guy, okay, Shaggy?
Okay, Skipper Steve. Be careful up there.
Okay, nighty-night. What? Who are you? What's going on? Why am I lying down on the ground? Ow! What's going on here? What's happening? Who's... Shaggy! Oh no, Shaggy! Oh no, that guy got a gun. He went motorbikes. Where did you guys come from?
Well, ain't this something? I heard you guys did my friends a solid. But then you went ahead and killed one of my boys. And that can't go unpunished. I'm afraid one of your friends must die in return. I know just the one, and she's already half a zombie. Bring me our prisoner, little Kelly.